So, ir. Vamos a empezar con ir, el verbo ir. Bien útil. There are the four big verbs in español that are used continually, like this one. Do, 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 to do, do. Ser means to be. Do, do, do. Do, do, do,
Start.
do, do. And start.
Start.
To be. The T verb. Tener. And this verb, ir. That will forevermore be recorded on YouTube. And this verb, ir. How do I conjugate and use the verb ir in español? Pues, tenemos ir, and hopefully we know that ir means to go. Cuando quitamos, when we drop the IR, there's nothing. ¿Cómo se dice? Nothing. Nada. No hay nada. There's nothing left. So whoever made up español decided, oh, we'll just go with the do. So we go all the way down with the be, 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 be. We meet good sense to señor if we then use the terminaciones, the IR endings of O, S, E, imos, in. But whoever made this up said, we will attach the AR endings to the IR verb that doesn't have a base. So we go with the O, AS, A, AMOS, and ON. To further confuse us non-Spanish speakers, they decided that YO VO was indeed a NO. Go. They said, yo, bro. No, no go.
No,
so it's yo, boy. Woohoo! So we have boy, vas, va, vamos, and va. Yay. Boy can mean two things. Boy means I go. Boy can also mean I am going. Yeah. So vas can mean you go, you are going. Va, él va, he goes, he is going. Vamos, we go, we are going. Van, they go, they are going. I've had this question all day. Señora, I thought from watching Dora the Explorer that it was, come on, vamos, everybody, let's go. I don't even know how the rest of the song goes.
Oh my
I don't
God.
Like that show. Okay. Vamos means let's go. It's a command like, hey y'all, let's go. Vamos. Vamos means we go or we are going. So we haven't learned commands yet, but that's where the vamos comes in, and that's why it kind of looks like all the others. And you're like, well, why do you say vamos? It's a command we haven't really learned that yet, but there's your information in útil, your useless information for today. All right, so 99.9% of the time, any less, when we say I go, what little word follows that in English? I go to the store. We go to class. He goes to the park. If you're going to a place, the word for to in Espanol is indeed a. Now you don't want to get that confused with at a place, like I am at the park. At a place is in. Going to a place is a. Alrighty. Ejemplo número uno. I go to school early because I am a buena estudiante. Yay! Yo. Boy. ¿Cómo se dice tú? A la escuela early. Temprano. Yay! Yo voy a la escuela temprano. Una buena estudiante. The fireman goes to the station. Ah! El bombero. He goes or he is going would be one word. Va to a la estación. Let me show you what Snor got a whole lot of this morning in my classes for the lattice. And I was like, oh, I forgot to tell him not to do this. Every year I try to remind myself, please remind your students don't do this. And every year I forget and then they do it. I got this a lot this morning from first grade because I forgot to tell them. They gave me Yo Boy 2 last week. Sounds exactly like 2. 2 must be 2. No. What does to mean?
Your,
or with an accent, so it means you. There is a word for to, and it's not to. It is ah. All right, dos más, and then we're out of here with this. Here we go. Boom. Sometimes you vote to be a fool, but then I'm public folks, that's disgusting. Avesis, vas, ala, piscina. And we never go home early. And it never, nunca. Vamos. Now, home. Home. Home in Espanol is a weird little expression. What's the word for house?
Casa.
Throw an I in front of it and you get casa. It just means home. It's one of those weird little things in Espanol. And I already told you that early was temprano as opposed to late, which of course would be tarde, which we never want to see. Now, I'm going to stop these notes, but I want, before I stop these notes, see if you can come up with an instance right here where you would not have a form of ear ah, like not a boy ah, a bass ah. So I want you to start your sentence with a boy, and I don't want the next word to be ah. Just try it. I want it to be a legit good sentence in Espanol where the second word after boy is not ah. Give it a try. I'm going to stop here.